everyone, and welcome back to Phonics with Felix, where in today's video we're going to be doing something a little bit different, aren't we, Felix?
Yes, we are. We are going to revise, which means have a practice, dust off the cobwebs, and remember some of the digraphs we learned in Phase 3 Phonics.
Thanks, Felix. That was very well explained. Okay, so let's have a look at two more digraphs that we should already know from Phase 3 Phonics. Are you ready? We are going to flash one of them up now. And when you know it, shout it out. Go! Well done! You got it! Absolutely! The digraph is... Shh! Are you telling me to be quiet?
No, that's the digraph.
Oh, of course it is. Sh is our first sound. Are you ready for the next one? Are you ready? Shout it out as soon as you know what it is. Go! Whoa, that's it. Well done. It is indeed th. So we are going to have a look at some challenge words that feature both the sh digraph and the th digraph. Are we ready? Let's go. The first word is this one. Are you ready?
Can you sound it out with me? Sh, up, sh, up.
Well done. What does it say? 3, 2, 1. Shop. Well done. Let's move on to the next word. And it's this one. F, I, n. What does it say?
Thin. Well done.
Excellent. And the next one. Sh-e-l. Shell. Excellent. And the next one. Are you ready? Th-or-n.
Thorn. Well done.
Excellent. Let's carry on. Sh-i-p.
Sh-i-p. Ship.
Well done. And the next one.
Th-a-m. Th-a-m. Oh, it's a bit hard. Th-a-m. Th-a-m. Thumb? Yay! You got it right. Well done.
Thumb. Okay. And is there any more? I think there might be one more. This one.
Th-i-s.
Th-i-s.
This. Yay!
Well, I think we got quite a few words in there and we did really good time as well. So, here are all the words that we have just flashed up on the screen. Can you pick... Can you pick two to make a super sentence? Felix, over to you.
I hurt my thumb on a thorn this morning.
I hurt my thumb on a thorn this morning. Oh, Felix, I'm sorry. Hang on. You don't have any thumbs.
I don't. Oh no.
Right, everyone, it's completely up to you. We have lots of words. Your challenge is to think of a sentence with one or two, or maybe three, of the words. Good luck. Fantastic Phonics. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.